Agents are already everywhere and have been for many decades. Your thermostat is an agent. It automatically turns the heater on or off to keep your house at a specific temperature. So are antivirus software and Roombas. Even agents that are more sophisticated, such as Siri and self-driving cars, follow pre-written rules when performing many of their actions. But in recent months, a new class of agents has arrived on the scene, ones built using large language models. Operator, an agent from OpenAI, can autonomously navigate a browser to order groceries or make dinner reservations. Systems like Claude Code and Cursor's chat feature can modify entire code bases with a single command. Manus, a viral agent from the Chinese startup Butterfly Effect, can build and deploy websites with little human supervision. Any action that can be captured by text, from playing a video game using written commands to running a social media account, is potentially within the purview of this type of system. LLM agents don't have much of a track record yet, but to hear CEOs tell it, they will transform the economy, and soon.